Welcome back, everyone. Have you guys ever met the situation that your iPhone stuck on Apple logo for no reason? It's pretty annoying, so I check it out. I find out 3 ways to fix this issue. Let me show you how. First method, repair iPhone 11 stuck on Apple logo with ReiBoot. If your iPhone stuck on Apple logo, repair it or update it is the most directly way to fix this issue. This is an iOS system repair tool. It can fix more than 150 iOS system issue, including iPhone stuck on Apple logo. Check the download link in the description if you are interested. Once installed, connect your iPhone 11 to a PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. If ReiBoot didn't detect your iPhone 11, you need to put it in recovery mode first. Click the green start button. Choose standard repair. Here will require to download firmware to repair your iPhone 11. Click it. The download process will not be long, depending on your network condition. Once the download is finished, click the Start Standard Repair option. ReiBoot will start to repair your iPhone 11. This process will take some time. Be patient and relax, it will be okay soon. After the process, you can see my iPhone 11 is back to its normal state, and all my data are still there. Go give it a try. If you would like to try some method without PC, follow the next method. Second method, force restart iPhone 11. You should try this when there are bugs occur on your iPhone 11. Press volume up and press volume down, and then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears, then you have completed the force restart. Normally, your iPhone 11 should be okay again. If it goes back to the Apple logo screen, then you should try method 1 or 3. Third method, fix iPhone 11 stuck on Apple logo with iTunes or Finder. To fix iPhone 11 with iTunes, you need to put your iPhone 11 in recovery mode first. Open iTunes or Finder, connect your iPhone to it. It's the same operation as force restart, but this time keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you should see iTunes pop up a window. Here we choose update. Then iTunes will begin to download the firmware that is needed. Once the download is completed, it will start to update your iPhone. This process will take a long time, so I will skip them. Then you can see my iPhone 11 is on the home page now. If iTunes or Finder is too slow for you, try method 1. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.